हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम वंस अगेन इन द सेशन ऑफ ऑनलाइन क्लासरूम। इन आवर लास्ट लेक्चर आई वॉज टीचिंग यू पार्ट ऑफ स्पीच। वी हैव स्टडीड नाउन, प्रोनाउन, एडजेक्टिव, वर्ब। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट एडवर्ब। नाउ व्हाट इज एडवर्ब? एडवर्ब मीन्स द वर्ड विच क्वालिफाइज नॉट ओनली वर्ब बट ऑल्सो एन एडजेक्टिव एज वेल एज अदर एडवर्ब इज नॉन एज एडवर्ब। क्रिया विशेषण, वह शब्द जो न केवल क्रिया विशेषण बल्कि क्रिया विशेषण की भी विशेषता दिखाता हो, तो सच टाइप ऑफ वर्ड्स आर नोन एज एडवर्ब। नाउ एडवर्ब्स आर ऑफ 9 टाइप्स। द फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल इज एडवर्ब ऑफ टाइम। एडवर्ब ऑफ टाइम द वर्ड विच इंडिकेट्स टाइम लाइक व्हेन, व्हाइल, हाउ लॉन्ग, एज लॉन्ग एज, नो सूनर डिड, एज सून एज, बिफोर, आफ्टर, सिंस, फॉर, टिल, अनटिल। दीज वर्ड्स डिनोट्स टाइम इन अ सेंटेंस, दैट्स वाई दे आर नोन एज एडवर्ब ऑफ टाइम। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, नंबर वन, शी कुक फूड वाइल हर सन वॉज वॉचिंग टी वी। नाउ टू वर्क्स आर गोइंग ऑन साइमल्टेनियसली। द फर्स्ट वन इज कुकिंग ऑफ फूड एंड द सेकेंड वन इज वॉचिंग टी वी। सो व्हाइल शी कुक्ड फूड हर सन वॉज वॉचिंग टी वी। नाउ सी द सेकेंड एग्जाम्पल, द ट्रेन हैड डिपार्टेड बिफोर आई रीच द स्टेशन। नाउ द वर्ड हियर इंडिकेट्स द वर्क बींग हैपन्ड वन बाई वन। द फर्स्ट वन द ट्रेन हैड डिपार्टेड एंड द सेकेंड वन द सब्जेक्ट रीच द स्टेशन। नाउ सी द सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ एडवर्ब इज एडवर्ब ऑफ प्लेस। एडवर्ब ऑफ प्लेस मीन्स द वर्ड विच इंडिकेट्स प्लेस इन ए पर्टिकुलर सेंटेंस। दीज वर्ड्स आर वेहर एंड वेहर एवर। दीज वर्ड्स इंडिकेट्स द प्लेस। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, आई वेंट टू आगरा वेहर द ताजमहल इज सिचुएटेड। हियर द वर्ड वेहर इंडिकेट्स द प्लेस आगरा। नाउ द सेकेंड वन, आई कैन कम वेहर एवर यू कॉल मी। हियर वेहर एवर इज द प्लेस that the person wants to या the person wants to call that particular character. Now the third part of adverb is adverb of condition. Adverb of condition means the word which shows condition in a sentence. Condition means shart. These words are if, unless, in case. You might have read the sentences starting with if and unless and in case. So if, unless and in case denote condition in that particular sentence. Now see the example. Number one, if you work hard you will pass the exam. Now here if is presenting a kind of situation. Now the second example is unless he played well he could not get prize. Now here unless also is presenting a kind of condition. Now the fourth part of adverb is adverb of comparison. You might have studied the sentences like that in which one thing is compared with other and the comparison is done in this way. The first one is the use of as and as. The second one is the use of so and as, and the third one is more than. You might have studied in as, dash 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 as, and so dash 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 as, two things of the same qualities are compared. Means Radha is as beautiful as Meera. Now here both the two character Radha and Meera has the same quality of beauty. Now both are equal, are equally beautiful. But in the second, more than, here one thing is greater than other. See the example. Mango is sweeter than orange. Here we are told that mango, the fruit, is sweeter than orange. Means mango, orange is jada sweet. Now the rest one, fifth one, adverb of reason. Reason means karan. The word which denotes reason in a sentence, like because and since. These two words shows reason, kyunki or chunki. So the words which denotes reason in a sentence are known as adverb of reason. See, number one, he cannot attend class today because he is ill. Now there is a reason that the character is ill. That's why the word because shows the reason. Now see the second sentence. Since he is blind, he cannot watch movie. Now the reason is that the person is blind. That's why he is unable to watch the movie. Now some exercises are given here for your practice. See the exercise 1. Now exercise 1. What does the question ask us? Find the adverb and write their kinds. See the first exercise. The first one is, he would miss the train if he didn't make hurry. Now there is one adverb, find it and write its kind. Now the second one is, Ravi is more intelligent than Ramesh. The third, the house where you live is an old house. The fourth, as soon as he left the shelter, the roof fell down. Fifth, he cannot run fast because he is tired. Now some more exercises are given here. See the sixth one. Sixth one is, banana is as sweet as mango. Now the seventh one, the fear of water followed him wherever he went. Now the eighth one, he has been reading book since morning. Now ninth, in case you break the rules, you will be punished. And the tenth one is, the bus is so fast as a truck. Now write these exercises in your notebook. Click the photo and send it to me on my WhatsApp number. Okay, thank you.